A Louisville tradition for over 30 years makes its return to 106.9 Play. But for some, it's not soon enough.